Hey y'all, what's up? Good morning. Welcome back for another video from your girl. Don't forget to add me on all my social media, y'all. Period. Hey y'all, what's up? Welcome back for another video from your girl. Today is Sunday. It's gonna be another vlog, obviously. Okay, period. But today is Sunday, the 25th, 26th, 27th, something like that. It's currently like 8:30. I just woke up. Well, I woke up at like 5 something, got in the tub, and then I got in the bed and just went back to sleep. And then the kids were being so loud. I have Peyton over here, by the way, from last vlog. Y'all remember that. But yeah, so he's over here right now. Until like I'm give my sister like an hour or so to get up and do what she needs to do. I'm going to try to have a very productive morning because I need to finish editing this vlog that I've been trying to edit since the last vlog. So I'll make sure I get that done today. I'm also going to put my waist trainer on because I was waist training yesterday and I did a whole, what I do from like 10:30 to about 7:30. 7:30 or 8 at night. So I did good on it. I just need to continue it on. Actually gonna fix me some water this morning so that I can make sure that I'm hydrated. I'm trying to do better with my life because y'all, I don't like water at all. Y'all, I'm seeing such a difference in my skin. It's getting lighter. I don't know what this is. Like, I'm pretty sure this is from Pops. Me drinking Pops. Because I'm actually breaking out here, too. Y'all can see, like, it just looks really bad. And I'm pretty sure it's from me drinking Pops. But I'm trying to get my skin back. So, I need to drink water. I drank a half of a pop yesterday. So, I'm doing kind of good. And it's actually kind of trying to leave. But we're going to do better, okay? We're going to do better today. But, yeah. So, let's go on and let's get to it. Fix me some coffee and clean up a little bit, straighten up, and then I'm gonna sit down and edit this vlog. Nate is still asleep, so I'm gonna be quiet as I can, so that he does not get up. He got home at like 2 this morning. Yeah, at like 2 because he got off work. He got off work at like 2 o'clock. If y'all don't know, Nate is just helping out his friend, like a little bit past like my prison job. So he has to go there, but he's just like part-time, like on the weekends. He's the only one that's like certified there, but he's doing it so that he can keep his license and they won't expire by the time he gets out the army, if he chooses to get out the army. So yeah, but anyways, I'll talk to y'all later.
I just got me some new. Yeah, man, that's you.
Spaghetti and fish. Hey y'all, what's up? It's 1:45. I've been sitting here since about 12:30 editing my photography page and connecting it to my Facebook page. So I've been doing that, and I also made me an Instagram for it. And yeah, so basically that's what I have been doing. I'm finna start editing the rest of that vlog and get that done. I think I got a vlog being posted at 2 o'clock or 3 o'clock today. So yeah, but I am just here. Nate went to go get some Sonic for Chandler. He probably gonna be full by the time he come back because he is finishing eating up the Domino's that I ordered. Yeah, I was so sleepy and tired last night, but I was hungry too. So tell me why I ordered Domino's in my sleep. I ordered Domino's in my sleep, and y'all, it was just, yeah. It was good though. I don't even know. I was looking like, why they put ranch up on it? But now I remember to myself, I clicked something with ranch on it. I don't know. And I think I placed my order online. I don't know. Don't give me the land, honey. But yeah, so I'm fixing to finish doing this and start editing this vlog. And then, oh y'all, my iced coffee this morning was literally top tier, okay? It was top tier. Y'all, it actually tasted just like a McDonald's frappe, just without the frap, basically. Okay, but anyways, yeah, but without like the ice, the crushed ice, da 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 da. But it tasted so good, and it was just perfect. Like, it was perfect sweetening, it was the perfect cream, it was the perfect everything. Like, the caramel just hit, and then a whip on top, it just hit. It was top tier, okay? It was top tier. But yeah, so I'm fixing to finish editing, and I will talk to you guys later. We're gonna go on a bike ride today, and I think I'm gonna try to do like a cinematic type of thing just so I could post it on my page, because I said photography and videography too. So I don't know, plus I need to finish my editing my my thing for school. So I guess I will take the footage from today and probably edit that tomorrow if I don't have enough of it. I don't know. But yeah, so I will see you guys later. Nate has to work at 4 o'clock. He has to be at work at 4 o'clock, meaning that he has to leave here at around 3. No later than 3:20 to get there on time at 4. And he is working a short shift today, so maybe we can go out and eat Sonic or like catch some shakes after 8 and just sit and just talk, da da da. I wish we had more places around here that we could go, but we don't, and my nails really ain't did, so really ain't trying to. I was gonna go yesterday, but y'all, yesterday went by so quick, y'all, and my real nails are just like going through. Like I told y'all, this one is completely detached, like up until like it then it's growing out. Really, they're growing out really quickly, but y'all, it's detached. Anyways, we are
here now.
Nay, what we do?
Set the camera up to get in the bed, to get out the bed, to get back in the bed.
And show y'all that we got in the bed. Period. Anyways, we are almost there. I've been on hold for 17 minutes, and we are still not on the wait list. So, it got to be a lot of people here, but we're almost here. Y'all, but we are here though. Nate just went in to go put us on the wait list since they would not answer my phone call. So I'm in here waiting. I have on this red dress. Don't mind Nate, because y'all know I got my thing on. I got a no strap on. But I got this short what is this? Jacket like this, and it's like cropped jean jacket. That's what it is, and it's distressed all over. Y'all, I think that this is like, I don't know if this is like acne, like what is it called, eczema? I don't know, because when I scratch it, like, it's like getting ashy, and I don't like that. But anyway, aside from that, I think I'm gonna put my hair in a ponytail or in a bun, because having it down is not working for me. So I think that I'm just gonna put it back in a bun real quick. I actually dropped my rubber band that I had on my, what you call it, but yeah. So I didn't take a couple pictures. I wish we could find somebody to take our pictures, but I guess we'll have to do that when we get home in the mirror, period, because I really am cute, honestly. I should have put on my watch, but I didn't. So this is what we have to go with for right now. Yeah, I can't wait to eat some bread. I can't wait to eat some bread. Nate walking in cadence. Nate walking in cadence. Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't wanna tell you to drop it, but I don't wanna play your favorite. Yeah, something that makes me look at you too often. Maybe you can give us something. Maybe I can run out of time. Baby, I'm talking crazy. I need you right in my space, but I need it. Baby, I'm late, but I'm still can check in with you. I know that I need my friend, but I wouldn't wanna leave. Right, y'all, why is this man whole ass out? Somebody explain to me. I know he can feel a drift and a draft, like you sitting up here sagging and your whole ass is out. Like, your whole ass is out, bro. How can you not feel that? Your whole ass out. But you gotta be going crazy. Did you, it's so amazing. How long can you go, baby? That lasts through my body so crazy. Baby, I'm talking crazy. I need you right in my space. lover.